The storm is coming, and I'm not talking about the weather. Arashi is the Japanese word for storm, and Arashi is the biggest boy band in Japan. They're headed to the islands for their first show in the U.S., and today we were invited to take a close-up look at the stage being constructed out at Ko Olina, all part of a multi-million dollar production. So how much of a high note could this be for Hawaii? We sent Kirk Matthews to find out. Kirk.
Well, Marissa, the concerts are this Friday and Saturday at Ko Olina, and judging from the stage production itself, this will be huge.
Crews have been working for a week putting this huge stage in place for concerts by Arashi.
The group is the biggest group in Japan, and this is their first U.S. appearance. It's their anniversary show, and about 15,000 people are coming from Japan to see Arashi here in Ko Olina. Another 15,000 local fans who have bought tickets.
I've been to a lot of concerts, but I don't remember anything this incredible in size and scope. The width of the stage is longer than a football field.
Of all the concerts I've done, I think this is the biggest. To build a stage like this from scratch, the number of high-definition screens is... Nobody's ever done that before.
By any definition, this is a huge production, $8 million. As you heard, 15,000 Japanese visitors are coming, some of them on 18 charter flights, and they will be pouring $20 million into the local economy. Crews from Hawaii and Japan are putting the stage together.
They have brought their own movable stage from Japan for this show, so that every fan will have a chance to be up close with the group.
The Hawaii Tourism Authority has been working with Hawaii Tourism Japan to help Moffitt secure the concert.
We're so glad that we were able to give a lot of opportunity for local employment here, and the more and more things that we can bring into the state through tourism, in conjunction with tourism, to do these types of things, we'll be working on. We have some good surprises for everyone for next year as well.
The excitement level is... You know, I've done the Rolling Stones and Elvis and all these great acts, but the excitement level on this one is, well, because of the media involvement, it's unprecedented, really.
And we're told that tickets are still available through Ticketmaster, but have your credit card ready. General admission is $150. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News.
Pretty impressive. Kirk, thank you very much.